What's up, YouTube? I said, what's up, YouTube? You know what it is, man. Me back with another video. Yeah, you know, I said it. We back with another video. Alright, guys, you know, for today's video, man, we just gonna go into these packs and just get it popping. You see the top three I got, you know, we got Darius Slay, we got Deion Jones, Cortland Sutton. I give y'all a quick little preview of the squad. Show y'all the squad in a minute. Slide up onto offense, man. Hey, the card art is not loading up, but you know we got the RG3, DK, Jamal Charles, Cortland Sutton, Deion Sanders over here. You know what I'm saying? Something slight, you know what I'm Darren Waller, no offense. Slide over to the defense real quick. Defense is stacked. You know, we got the linebackers on deck. You know, we got Charles Vaughn Miller, Justin Simmons, Steve Atwater, Brian Dawkins, Kareem Jackson, Deion Sanders in the slot, Kyle Fuller on, as number one, number two, Darius. You know, we got Callahan backing us up. No cap. Alright, we're gonna get right into the packs. We're moving up in the world.
Okay.
We should be able to snipe two big pulls, man. With all this training we got. Des Bryant. I think that might go for something.
Des Bryant fire up.
Oh, come on now. What's up with all the fire ups now? Might have to stop at 2025. I think it's gonna give us fire ups. Nah, they trolling us with the 2000. No, we gotta get something better than that. I thought the packs were got boosted odds, man. What's up? Gotta laugh at something slight. I mean, man, if we can't get none by 20, I might just have to stop for 20, man, because it's like, what's up? I'm not just gonna waste the training at this point. I thought the pack odds were boosted, you might have to slide over to like another pack or something, another pack should be. I don't even know. Yeah, you might have to. Nah, we gonna stick with it. Oh, I stick with the training variety, man. Let's see what's popping, man. If we get something like get a Gilmore, man. 86 in there. We snagged some. We did get those little 91s, but they weren't nothing special. You feel me? Back guys are supposed to be boosted now. Too Let's see. Yeah, you might have to cut it short at 25 if you can't pull or something. I'm not gonna lie to you. I might cut it to like 12 or 15. Right? Really, EA? EA is trolling. Really got lights and we got an 89, bro. Yeah, EA is trolling. We get lights and we get an 89, bro. Now we get a fire. Redux. 91 Darren Waller. Yeah, I think that goes for some. I'm gonna save that. I'm gonna save that. I think that goes for some. I'm gonna save that one. Crazy, come on, man. Probably 1,000 quick soon. Yeah, I'm gonna, I might stop for like 10 or 12. They trolling us to be so quick, so it's like, can we get a big, can we get a 50? Give me the 50 pop, 100k pop, come on. Something 25k. Redux 92 Chris Harris. We got some for the channel. Run it back up again. Pretty good. Highest pull of the path, let's run to Chris Harris. You know what I mean? Now we getting fire ups, we getting Ozzy Noom, so that might go for some. How y'all doing that? Lights. They really trolling us with the lights, man. I'm not even seeing them. And then the baby quick sauce, come on, man.
Come on, yeah.
Okay. You doing something now? Yeah, I'm gonna keep that one for sure. I tell you, you're gonna keep the 93 to 94. Might be the best pull of the day, no cap. Stop at like 6. Stop at like a little 6, you feel me? Trolling us. That might be the last time right here. ask one of the day question mark? What are we gonna end it on? What are we gonna end the last one of the day on? Team of the week. 88 Jesse Bates again? That's crazy, running it back again. Last one of the day now. He is trolling us, man. Man, plead weights. And we end on a fire up. Alright, man. I mean, it wasn't a complete waste. It was all from training, from artifacts I got from the day. And yeah, I'm at mud level 92. About to get the 98 fire pass. I might make a video. Might make a video showing y'all what to use, what I'm gonna use my 98 fire pass on. But for now, alright, peace.